with consumers increasingly interested in sustainability and aware of ethical problems caused by the beauty industry, more brands than ever are crafting vegan beauty formulas. So what is the deal with vegan beauty? Bahar is here to break it down for us. Hey, B.
Hey, T. How's it going?
I'm doing great, and I can't wait to hear this lesson. I want to start with the basics. What is vegan beauty?
So much like food, vegan beauty means that the product has zero animal-based ingredients in it. That also means that there are no animal-derived ingredients, and it should mean that the product hasn't been tested on animals.
Okay, so can you give us some examples of ingredients that are not vegan?
You might not realize certain things being denoted as vegan or not vegan. So think of beeswax, honey, lanolin, different types of milk, collagen, there's also keratin, carmine, tallow, the list literally goes on and on.
Okay, that is good to know. So how can we tell if a product is vegan or not, especially when vegan is such a buzzword these days? We want to make sure that what we're getting is actually the real deal.
That's another good point to talk about, because there is no governing body that actually can verify if something is vegan or not. So it's individual organizations that a brand or you as an individual can reach out to help to verify whether or not your cosmetic happens to be vegan. Typically, because like you mentioned, most brands are going to tell you that they're a vegan product or that their product is vegan. If their entire line is vegan, they're going to tell you. There's going to be a logo you can look for, some sort of indication, either vegan friendly or the words 100% vegan. Those are the words you want to look for.
Okay, very good information, Bahar. So now you've actually rounded up some of your favorite brands and products to help us get started on a vegan beauty journey, starting with the hair. What have you got?
That's right. We're going to start out with our hair. First of all, in a shampoo conditioner category, this is from Aveda. It's their Nutriplenish hair line, and it has this beautiful omega-5 rich pomegranate oil. This is an antioxidant. It's going to leave your hair that much more happy, manageable, and shiny. And then also for us curly girls out there, there's a great vegan option from Maui Moisture. So this is their Curl Quench and Coconut Oil Curl Smoothie. So this is a silicone-free vegan product that also has a papaya butter, coconut oil. It basically is a tub of heaven. It just smells wonderful.
Now, when you say smoothie, it's like it sounds delicious too, but don't eat it, everybody. It's for the hair. Your next category, B, is going to be makeup, and I hope you don't mind. I want to throw in the lipstick I'm wearing right now. So it's the Care Principle, made by Dina Pugliese, who works with City TV. And this, I'm wearing red carpet ready. That's the red I'm wearing. It's vegan, it's clean, it's natural. And she's my girl, and I think she's doing incredible things with this brand. Now, I think that you've also brought some other makeup, vegan makeup, that we can add to our list.
I brought a nail polish and a mascara, and you love that you rounded it out with a lipstick.
Good.
So when it comes to nail polish, we definitely love Sally Hansen's Good Kind Pure. This is a 100% vegan formula. It is a 15-free formula as well, so there's a whole bunch of things you don't want in your polish. Then there's also 39 shades available. So you're going to get that color payoff, that beautiful shine without the compromise, and also with the full color selection, which I think is important when it comes to trying to choose a vegan product here and there. And then mascara. Most of us are wearing a mascara. If you have seen the orange tube of this CoverGirl mascara, you know that is a drugstore gem. It is a super inexpensive, amazing mascara. So they've launched their Lash Blast Clean. So this is a clean vegan formula, and it's going to give you that 10 times volume. And heads up, all of CoverGirl's products are now certified cruelty-free.
Ooh, love to hear that. Now, your favorite category is next, skincare.
I have super fun stuff that I brought in, a serum as well as an SPF, because I think these are things people are popping into their routines now. So think about Glow Recipe's latest drop. It is their serum that's a watermelon glow niacinamide dewdrop. So it's a vegan formula that has my favorite antioxidant, niacinamide, in it. My three favorite letters in the skincare vocabulary, SPF. And we can't not talk about skincare and not talk about what's going on with Fenty Skin. So this is their Hydravisor Invisible Moisturizer with an SPF 30. It has a pink tint to it, which I really love. So it's gonna work on all sorts of skin tones, but this is something else you take into consideration when you look at things that are vegan. This is actually a refillable package. So being more sustainable, being more eco-conscious, these are like bonuses or checklists when it comes to choosing your cosmetics and skincare that you can actually find out there.
Really good. Now you've also got a body care option for us.
Happy Canadian brand, as well as happy product we're all using nowadays, hand sanitizer. So this is AG Body Care, and they launched their hand sanitizer in 3 formats, so it makes it super convenient, no excuses.
Thank you, Bahar. And there is so much more to dig into on this topic, so Bahar put her Professor Nirimwala glasses on and put together a vegan beauty crash course. You can find that on our website and on our Cityline YouTube channel. Thank you.